Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thanks so much for being here tonight. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? That's right. Time to get excited because we've got some incredible music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Hank Allen Barfield on the drums. This is Jason Maximo Clover on the upright bass. For Mike Bond on the piano. We have Dave Mosk on the trombone. And Alonzo Demetrius on the trumpet. For leading this great sextet on the tenor saxophone. Big round of applause for the great Jerry Wallner. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. by the great Slide Hampton, and he calls that my blues, or Slide's blues. And we're so happy that you came out to join us this evening. You met all the guys, so we're gonna continue on now with an original composition of mine, and this is entitled Leroy Street.
Thank you. Thank you.
Demetrius. Like so for love. All right. We're gonna forge ahead with a composition now by the great Gigi Grice. This is Minority.
Thank you.
One more time, Mr. Mike Bond at the piano. Jason Clatter. Jason Clatter. Bass. Mr. Head down with Barfield. Drums. Dave Bosco. Alonzo Demetrius.
Thanks so much for being here. Thank you for supporting Live Jazz Music and Small Jazz Club. Fortunately, I cannot ask you to stay for our next set, but hey, we have music every night of the week, multiple sets. Please come back for that. Again, give it up one more time for the great Jerry Weldon.
Thank you. fantastic, guys. Nice to be back to live music.
I'll be playing it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
KKK. It's a bus.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? That's right. We're excited, folks. We're going to have some incredible music coming up for you. Give it up for the great Hank Allen Barker on the drums. On the upright bass, this is Jason Clutter. On the piano, how about for the great Mike Bond? On the trombone, this is Dave Moscow. Hey. And this is Alonso Dimitrios on the trumpet. This is a wonderful success. How about a big round of applause for the great Jerry Weldon. Very well done. Hey. Hey.
Alright. Well, that was a composition written by the great Wayne Shorter that he wrote back in his day with the Jazz Messengers for Art Blakey, and arranged by our trumpeter extraordinaire, Mr. Alonzo Demetrius. And that's called Nice to Be. And that's entitled The Summit. And we're going to continue on with an original composition, one of mine. And I was chastised the first set when we played another one of my originals, and someone said, well, you know, you should tell a little story about the tune. I just said the name of it. I wrote it for someone special, and I should have said something about it. But this is entitled Sonny V, and this is for someone special, too. Sonny V, and that's Virginia. Sonny V. You haven't heard it yet. Wait a minute. Pimpin, pompon, pimpin, a bossa, chimpoon, a pin, a poon, a one, a two, a one, two. Thank you. TV.
Thank you.
was by the great Hank Mobley, entitled The Morning After. Hank Mobley. The great Hank Mobley. Yeah, you can applaud for Hank Mobley.
Thank you.
that is to my God. One more time, the Jason Platter. One more time, Hank Allen Barfield.
Actually, if you want to stay for our next set, you're very welcome. Please let us know. We'll try to work it out with you. Again, one more time, thanks so much. And give it up one last time for the great Jerry Weldon. Well done. Set.
I told you, I said, let's go.